Dear participants of the European Citizens Panel, as Rector Federica Mogherini said, today and tomorrow the College of Europe in Natolin will open its premises to your working groups. Our role is to support the organizers and provide you with a welcoming space to discuss the issues of climate change, environment and health, which are of the utmost importance for Europeans. Moreover, you will have the chance to meet our academic assistants, who act as fact-checkers, and some of our students, who take notes during your discussions. Dear participants, we are happy and proud to host you at the College of Europe in Natolin. As the Vice-Rector of the College of Europe responsible for the Natolin campus, I would like to tell you why I believe that Natolin is an excellent venue for your deliberation. The founding idea of the College of Europe back in 1949 was to create an institution where university graduates from European countries could study and live together under one roof, discussing and dreaming about their future. Nowadays, Natolin welcomes around 130 students, representing more than 30 countries, from the European Union and its neighborhood. They study for 10 months. As an internationally recognized center of excellence, Natolin promotes research and training on topical European challenges, particularly on energy and climate transition, migration and human rights, and the role of journalism in a digital era, creating a safe space for dialogue and debate, respect for differences, learning by experiencing, and devising new ideas and solutions are among our core values. Dear participants, I encourage you to take a short walk around our premises and see a magnificent park and the Nature 2000 Reserve, both forming a green campus that we are very proud of. All this gives us hope that you will feel in a sense very much at home in Natolin and very familiar with the environment of our institution, whose mission, experiences and hopes are compatible with any honest debate on the future of Europe, organized at the beginning of the third decade of the 21st century. We will be around to tell you more about the college if you have any questions. For now, I wish you a fruitful plenary session. Thank you, and see you in Natolin shortly.